Welcome back to another TikTok video with Katie and Co. This week I have
Olivia.
No. And what accent are you going to do today?
The French.
She wants to do the French.
The French.
Ve.
This is going to be my accent for today.
Your accent for today.
Okay. Accent for today.
Well, you will need to speak up for the vlog.
Okay, I will speak up for the vlog.
Okay.
Good? Is this
so,
good?
It's perfect.
Okay.
Très magnifique. Okay.
What is that? Malifique.
I don't know, but I'm gonna show you what we're about to do. You will see me, I'm in West London this evening. Feelings, no, I'm not leaving. We can pedal now. Girl, I'd rather go find somewhere quiet. You glow, and I get lost here in your eyes. Looks good, don't it? All right, so you do.
Where's the pepper?
We're not gonna do pepper.
Okay.
Yes, not everybody likes peppers. So we're doing a Philly cheesesteak.
Can we have peppers on the side?
I don't have peppers. Unless you want to look in the fridge.
Okay.
My sous chef is going to look for peppers. Highly doubt that we have any. But I have the Hawaiian bread already sliced and ready to go.
Cheese and crackers.
We don't have any.
I tried closing a drawer,
mm-hmm.
And the spinach fell.
Oh, no.
Nothing spilled.
I have the onions already sliced, ready to go in the pan. We're going to show you guys again. And what do you want to tell them about this? It's pre-sliced?
We got the buns. They're pre-sliced.
Then we got steakums.
Mm. We got our seasonings.
And then I got all our seasonings. We have Old Bay, garlic powder, garlic salt, and pepper. And then instead of sliced cheese, husband says the whiz is better. So we're gonna do whiz instead of provolone. It's the cheese. I have the oven preheated. Oh, and we're gonna do a little bit of garlic butter. Let's get the onions on the stove.
Yes.
No. Aubergine. Purple. Or plum.
Cheese and crackers. Like with our hand?
Yep. Just go. Come on, you're good.
It's cooking.
While she's doing the onions, I'm making some garlic butter since I don't have the garlic spread that she has in the video.
Okay, how much am I putting on the onions?
Yep, a little bit.
I did a little sprinkle, not too much.
While we are waiting for the onions to get cooked, I think what we're gonna do, spread the whiz on the bottom of this, then rub it around, and then we'll spray some more on top. All spread on the bottom. The garlic spread that I put was, I put butter, garlic powder, and parsley. I don't have any Parmesan cheese. I would have used that too.
Sad.
The onions are done, and now I'm going to just add them on top of the cheese.
And give big pieces.
Now that it's done, I'm going to turn the oven burner off. Now I'm going to scoop all the beef onto here. And then we're gonna put the top back on them and put some garlic butter on them.
Bring it. Bring it. iron pan?
Yeah.
Get it all in there.
There.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
We're gonna put these in here for about 10 minutes.
What time is it?
It's time for dinner.
And there's our finished project.
That looks so good.
Product.
Grace. About to receive from the body of Christ our Lord. Kumbaya, my love.
I pledge allegiance.
Oh, what was that feeling? It was making flirting with boys some feel?
Yeah, she's going, hey, boy.
Oh, so we're going.
But then rolled her window up as soon as, like, so they couldn't.
Immediately.
So they couldn't be like, hey, girl, back at her.
Bubble,
this is absolutely amazing.
I'm just doing salad right now. I haven't taken a bite.
We need. How do you know the onions are good?
Because I ate the onion was on the side.
All right, Liv. You're up.
We pick it up.
Oh yeah.
Hot.
Hot. Kind of. And.
This is really good.
Yeah.
You need to be in rotation more often.
By the look of your face.
She's already eaten the whole thing.
Mm-hmm. Have you taken a bite yet? Come.
I'm scared.
Why are you scared?
It's hot.
It's hot?
I don't know. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I have a foot.
See.
Mm-hmm.
Becky, where's your salad?
Mmm.
She wanted
chips. Mm-hmm. This is delicious.
It is absolutely amazing.
Do you make this at least once a week? We'll see. Well, it is.
This is a TikToker.
This is a TikToker.
This is my favorite one so far.
Bananas. Speaking of TikTok. Social media. Well, my camera's dying, but this one's a success. You guys should definitely try it. It costs about $30 to the chips and everything you need for it, or besides, to feed six. So yeah, and we went to Publix too. Well, that is it for this TikTok video. We hope you guys try it, and if you do, please leave us a comment down below.
So yummy.
Chloe, you're going to say so yummy?
I like it.
So yummy.